Hi everyone and welcome to another Crypto Top Things to Know special. In this episode, we will explore what Cardano blockchain is all about. Cardano is a proof-of-stake blockchain platform that says its goal is to allow changemakers, innovators, and visionaries to bring about positive global change. The open-source project also aims to redistribute power from unaccountable structures to the margins to individuals, helping to create a society that is more secure, transparent, and fair. Cardano was founded back in 2017, and the ADA token is designed to ensure that owners can participate in the operation of the network. Because of this, those who hold the cryptocurrency have the right to vote on any proposed changes to the software. The team behind a layered blockchain says that there have already been some compelling use cases for its technology, which aims to allow decentralized apps and smart contracts to be developed with modularity. Cardano is used by agricultural companies to track fresh produce from field to fork, while other products built on the platform allow educational credentials to be stored in a tamper-proof way, and retailers to clamp down on counterfeit goods. Cardano was founded by Charles Hopkins, who was also one of the co-founders of Ethereum Network. He is the CEO of IOHK, the company that built Cardano's blockchain.